quick demonstration of workaround. It forced to this page, which doesn't let you do anything. If you see something weird, make sure it's a HTTP website. It forced the faculty portal for me because I'm faculty. Your screen might look different, but there should be one called Canvas. Once you're authenticated, then you should be able to go directly to peralta.instructure.com. That's all.